From the athlete profile page, click Make a Correction, then click Athlete Has Two Profiles. Go to the other athlete profile page, double-click the number at the end of the URL, right-click, and click Copy. Go back to the first athlete profile page, and then paste in the athlete ID. Type in your email address, and then leave a comment as to why these profiles should be merged.